Today our concept is people who help us for construct the building. People who help us for construct the building. Okay, baby. Who build our home? Everybody say, who build our home? Who built? Do you know? Yes, Mason. Everybody say, who built our home? Masons. Who is he? Tell me. Yes, he is the one of the person for building our home. Built our home. See, who is he? He is the mason. Everybody say, he is the mason. So he is only built our home by using, see, what activity he is doing here, what work he is doing here. Yes, he only built our home with the help of bricks. What is this, baby? This is bricks, cement and stone. By using that things, he is only making our home. See, first he arranged the, how he is making this home. First he arranged one brick. Next on the brick, he applied that cement. See, he is having the cement, you know. Yes. Then he is putting the cement. Then after that, he arranged the bricks one by one. Okay, kids? Am I right? Yes. After arranging these bricks, after finishing all bricks in our home, he is applying. So, over the bricks, he will apply the cement. See here? With the help of the cement, he will apply the cement all over the bricks. He covers the cement with that bricks. Am I right? Yes. Not only home, he is only construct the buildings, apartments. We saw many different types of houses we see, you know. Building, bungalow. Next. Ma'am, I told you, know, some houses made up of cement, bricks. Yes. Building, bungalow. Next. What type of houses? Yes. Mostly even the hut house also he is only making. Okay, kids? Yes. Who is the name? What's the name of the person? Mason. Everybody say Mason. Come on. Mason. Very good. Next, we are going to see. Who is he? Who is he, baby? Yes. He is an electrician. Everybody say, who is he? He is an electrician. See? After building our home, so our house is connected with electrical switches, you know, electrical connection, you know. So after building our home, our house will be connecting with what? Fan, light. Next, AC. So many connections, many electrical things we are fitting in our home, you know. Fan, light. Next, AC. Next, what are the connections? Where? Tell me, come on. Fan, light, air conditioner. Next, lamp also. Some colorful lamps also we are fitting in our home, you know. So that work, who will do it for our work? Who will do that work for our home? Yes, electrician. Who, baby? Electrician. See, after fitting, sometimes there is a problem in a fan, in a light, you know. So that time who will help for us? Electrician. Again, electrician only he comes and rectify that problems. Okay, kids, who is he? He is an electrician. Okay, kids, next. See here, who is he? Who is he, baby? Plumber. Everybody say plumber, not plumber. Plumber. B is a silent here. Plumber. Who is he? Plumber. See, after construct the building, after fitting the lights and fans, next we have, our home is connected with many pipes, you know. Many pipes in our home, you know. So we are connecting pipes, taps, in our bathroom, in kitchen. Next, where? In the terrace also. In the terrace also, we are connecting with pipes, you know. So, what is the use of pipe, baby? What is the use of pipe? Yes, through the pipes only, we can get a water from the tank. Okay, kids? So that pipe is connected with in our home. So that work who will do, baby? Yes, that fitting the pipes and wash basin, everything, that fitting work who will do? Plumber. Everybody say plumber. Suppose if any problem in related to pipes and tap, means who will fit? Who will again repair that one? Yes, plumber. Everybody say plumber. Okay kids, today we have seen three people for construct our building. Let's revise once again. Come on, who is he? Mason. Everybody say mason. Who is he? Electrician. Everybody say electrician. Next, who is he? Come on, plumber. Everybody say plumber. Okay kids, you have to revise these concepts at your home.